Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Anthony Federici!
Ladies and gentlemen,